close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays.
Waiting for the safari. Here we need to pay 500 rupees per head and they will take us till the Hebei Falls. From there, not exactly to Hebei Falls, from there also we need to walk for 10 more minutes to reach.
Thank you.
almost 15 minutes in jeep to reach the second entrance, and from the second entrance we have to walk for 10 more minutes to reach the falls. And yes, the road was very very bumpy, so one must take the jeep because no other vehicles are allowed inside. You have to, like, one must take the jeep and come. So yeah, so that only we took the jeep and came. Now we will start walking. In one jeep they will allow 7 people. It can be anyone in a group or with any other people also you can go. So yeah, that's our jeep driver bhaiya, and that's the way all are going. I'm also going. You can see how bumpy it is. It's not at all possible to reach here in for a private car or anything else rather than this jeep what they are providing. There is a small Shiv temple. So cute. In this water, very tiny fishes are also there. And we have to reach that bridge. From there, we need to go on the right side. I hope it will be worth visiting Hebei Falls. There is one more bridge to cross. This is the second small Chota Wala bridge which we have to cross. Wow, it looks so pretty. I'll show you. Steps. Have to mind our steps. And climb up. Jeep ride was supposed to be 15 minutes as per information I got, but it actually took 30 minutes. So after 30 minutes again, this walking is for 20 minutes, so overall 1.5 hours it will take to reach the falls. So manage your time and come for the visit. Now we are going back to our jeep. Our driver uncle is waiting, so we have to go on time. He gave us 1 hour to enjoy here, but we took more than 1 hour, it seems.
The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't want to waste what's left. And sun rays.